going to challenge you to believe for the impossible. Why? Because we serve a God who specializes in the impossible. Believe, and the mountains will.
They say this mountain can't be moved. They say these chains will never break. But they don't know you like we do. There is power in your name. We've heard that there is no way through. We've heard the tide will never change. They haven't seen what you can.